Oh my, My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic stuff. It's Hasbro figures. These four came from that gift box set. With the book. And I like the best looking ones because their hair is all hard. They have plastic, so they actually put some effort and work into making them look like they're supposed to. The one thing they failed on, though, let's see, look at these two there. These two in the correct flank. Whereas these two are on the left flanks. They're cutie marks. That one too. So, makes me wonder. And these are the McDonald's. I haven't really seen her. It's just weird they put her in there and not the main pony. But yeah. My fiance had to get these from his half brother who collected the McDonald's figures before we even ever knew about My Little Pony or Friendship is Magic. He refused to relinquish the Pinkie Pie, though. he has like all the figures. I'm relatively happy with the gift box set, at least. Other than the fail flank cutie marks and the Princess Celestia's color. She's too pink. She's supposed to be like a whitish, very, very, very light outline pink, but not this deep, dark pink. Whatever. She looks half decent. Her mane isn't that long like it's supposed to, but whatever. I'm not that picky at all. But I'm gonna actually sell the book, because I don't really. It's a really summarized version of the pilot episode. But I do like I like the way Rainbow Dash looks on there. It looks pretty goddamn cool. Her wings are big. So yeah. Wait, let me go through it here. This is why adults are only supposed to read it, because the words are small, number one. And kind of hard, I guess, for kids to read it. I don't know why. They weren't the one who wrote them. It's very summarized, and some of the information you get is wrong. And this is weird. And here, she all looks happy. Meeting Applejack, which is weird. It's like, not happy. She wasn't happy. She was miserable. Look at this stupid joke. There's a lot of unrecycled pictures in these. It's like, oh, look, I'm juicing. No, not at all. It's kind of stupid. Look how stupid Twilight Sparkle looks like. There's a dude. And those two weren't even there. See, look at there she is. McDonald's for you. Right there. I don't really see her in the other one. And the ponies. Recycle. And here's the story. And this is actually an untrue part right here, that the ponies pulled Twilight up from the hill instead of floating into Rainbow Dash and Fluttershy floating her down slowly. So Summer's version of this whole thing, and here's her going, "Durr," kind of doesn't make sense. recycled from the other one, only she didn't have the rope, which made it look stupid. And, there's, it's like suddenly she's like, oh, yeah, here's the sixth element, and all of a sudden, poof, she's there. So it's really, really summarized, and it's just saying, oh, she learned friendship, blah, 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 blah. Just kind of derped the whole thing. So yeah, that's, Hasbro's fail. Again. I'm probably gonna sell this. Hopefully, someone will want this thing. Okay, so, yeah, that's my collection of MLP Friendship is Magic.